right behind you.
Come and go. Then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too. And the spirit you're after is in here. Maybe. Maybe. But I have a feeling that's not all. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountain is rotted to the roots.
Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor?
Shake the gears. I can walk them into place. Make a path up.
How are you doing, Zell?
This place was meant for the Langbots. No Utaru has ever set foot in here. But I had to. To help you and Aloy. To find the fall.
You did the right thing, Zell.
So, can you stand on that panel? Like this? Good. Stay there.
It didn't work. in the right spot to lock in the place. I need to shoot the gears when they rotate to the right spot. Pillars. Might be a way across if I can get them into the right position. That's all I shot. The gears on the pillars should be exposed now. I have to shoot the gears so the pillar locks into place. Should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
way up.
Don't fall, Aloy!
Up now.
Drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Get up to the node. Thank you. see what we can do.
You made it.
Come on over, you two. There's another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side? Looks like there's another node on the other side, near that door.
Go to your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side?
Mark one.
There's still no sign of fog.
It's a big place. We'll keep looking.
Thank you.
Festus.
What does it want with this place?
It's taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia. More of those cables covering that door. Plainsong. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do.
Clara,
are you ready?
Dome of Life. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Thank you.
machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine. But because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now. Up we go. But there's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines. Overlords. Knowledge on how to tame machines.
And you can learn this?
I wish I knew how to restore them. And there's data here from machines I haven't scanned yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.
Greetings, graduates of Cradle 9. Welcome to the regional... Error. Unauthorized access detected.
That doesn't sound good.
Was that the spirit? Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly.
Thank you. Attention. All personnel must vacate the facility. Immediately.
Something doesn't want us here. Emergency lights work.
What just happened?
Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Well, yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's safe.
Okay.
We'll be right here if you need us.
Are you doing okay, Zoe? Zoe?
All this. Minerva. Hephaestus. Gaia. This is what will help heal Plainsong?
It's hard to explain. I mean, I barely understand it, but yeah. It's what Aloy's been looking for this whole time.
Should look for a way to access the facility systems. Locked.
Alert! Restricted access. You are not wanted here.
Nope, sorry. You're not getting rid of me that easily, Minerva. Be able to pull that open. Sweet. Thank you. can feel a draft above. Might be a way out of this shaft. Another part of the facility. Door is locked. Don't think I'm getting through that door right now. I should turn back, see what else I can find. Outside. I need to find a way back into the facility. Close. If I can get Minerva to cooperate, I can merge it with Gaia. Finally bring her back. And we can start fixing the blight, the storms, and maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. Why did they have a clone of Elizabeth? Why did they want it back up? Pipes up there. Might lead me to a way back in. But how to reach them? Shaft. Okay, now I've got to find a way to plug into this place. Looks like some kind of dome. Wonder what it's for.
Alert! System core penetrated.
Minerva, I need the console. Please.
Access denied.
It didn't used to be like this. Do you remember it? Anything? You were part of something bigger once. Something good. She can live again. But only if you give her the chance. I can't reboot her without you.
Light. Cease.
I think you'll disappear into her. Become part of her. Like you used to be.
Misery will cease.
Thank you. Thank you, Minerva. Elizabeth Sobeck. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Minerva function to original code. To initiate heuristic matrix?
Here it goes.
So it is Aloy, not Elizabeth. We have much to discuss, but initialization of my heuristic matrix will not be complete for several minutes more. In the meantime, I suggest you familiarize yourself with this facility. It is our best option for a base of operations, and you can make use of its equipment to improve your ability to override machines.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Shall I grant access to your companions? They will be here shortly.
Okay, but don't overwhelm them, okay? They don't have a lot of experience with things like, well, you.
So no fake this time?
No. This time she's real. Varl, so... this is Gaia.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Gaia's still, waking up. Let's look around.
I will highlight the location of the lab on your focus.
A network between your focuses, allowing you to communicate when apart.
Good. So what was this place?
A regional control center, where Zero Dawn progeny would have overseen terraforming operations in the area.
What's all this?
This was intended as the main gathering space for Control Center operatives.
You could fit a good number of people
in. Looks like an office.
Or maybe just a few.
Correct.
To start with.
The facility was designed with a number of private offices.
Look around a bit.
I guess it's nice to have a space to call your own.
Hey, Gaia? Why doesn't this door have power?
At my current operating level, I am only able to restore functionality to part of this facility. In time, that may change.
Got it. What's this space for?
This would have been the sleeping quarters for Control Center operatives.
Reminds me of the bedhouse aspirants had to sleep in the night before the Proven.
This would have been an access point for advanced training modules on terraforming operations. Unfortunately, those modules were deleted when the Apollo database was destroyed.
That's too bad. Looks like another office.
If no one's ever been here, who built all this?
Gaia did. With the help of machines. So this was supposed to be the lab.
That was its intended purpose. Some of the machine data you recovered from the repair bay below us appears to be corrupted. Accessing the terminal in this room will show you how to repair and complete the override.
I'll take a look. Well, I was able to repair some of the corrupted overrides. But it looks like I need data from more machine parts to fix the rest.
My initialization is complete. You may continue to explore the facility, Aloy. When you are ready, return to the control room. We have much to discuss. Door leads to the west exit. But before you leave, we have much to discuss.
Right. Okay. Maybe it's time to talk to Gaia.
I'll leave you to it.
Hello, Aloy.
Hi. So you're ready?
Yes. Initialization is complete. All tests show that my heuristic matrix launched correctly and is stable. You must have many questions.
Yeah. But two big ones first. Maybe you can help me make sense of something. A while ago, I had a run-in with a group of strangers who tried to kill me. They had machine servitors and a clone of Elizabeth Sobeck with them.
Yes, this was recorded by your Focus.
Do you know who they are?
The answer to that question is related to the extinction signal that woke Hades, prompting my predecessor's self-destruction.
The extinction signal? Okay, that sounds ominous.
The signal did not come from Earth, Aloy. The calculations are complicated, but it appears to have originated 81 trillion kilometers away. A distance so vast that light itself requires 8.611 years to cross it.
Okay, so what's so far away, and why does it want us dead?
The Sirius star system.
Sirius? But that's where Far Zenith, their ship...
The Odyssey.
Yes, that's where it was headed. But it blew up. Unless... I don't... Why make it seem like they failed? They didn't want anyone to know. They didn't want future humans to think that they were out there. Wait. The strangers who tried to kill me at the Hades Proving Lab? The ones with the clone? Are you saying that they're from... that they're descendants of... Far Zenith?
Yes, that is my conclusion.